be doing is stealing money out of my boyfriend wallet, you guys.
Oh!
Woo! Grabbed the wrong car from the house.
How you grabbed the wrong car from the house?
I'm a big cave. I could have sworn I had some cash in my wallet.
You always lose it, so
I had my money in here. I had some dollars in my wallet. So where did they go? They didn't get up and walk. Someone grabbed it. And I think that someone was inside.
And now I'm just waiting on Ted to come hurry up and come to the car. And oh shit, there you go.
Come on.
Come on what?
Get in the driver's seat. What you doing?
I'm not driving, you is.
You driving?
No, I'm not. You driving. Come on now. I'm ready to go.
Come on.
No, I'm not playing.
Get out.
Ow!
Get out. Get out.
Ow!
You driving.
No, I'm not. You just drive. You want to go to all these places? You drive. I didn't know he was
coming.
What?
This is why I don't want to drive. I already seen it. I already seen where I want to go. Damn, you put the seat so far up.
I have to be up there that far.
I'm going to break my leg trying to hop in the car.
Okay. Come on down, because you want to go all these different places. I don't even know why.
Why is the steering wheel so low?
Here go the keys. Why y'all always gotta complain?
Cause I get tired of changing all my whole thing.
Alright, whatever.
What we going on?
I don't know. I think this car need gas, so go get some gas.
Somebody give me some gas. Oh, it's at the charger. I can't just. I looked in the middle, you know, in the charger. I got it got a little back camera. I thought I had to look in the mirror.
What?
Oh wait, well, look at them dogs.
What?
Dang.
I didn't see no dog.
Yes, it did. Let it go right there.
Alright,
well, I miss y'all. Don't be paying attention all in that phone. Who got your attention like that?
No, I'm just researching.
Researching what?
That you.
Here's a thing. Hello, I'm looking at the bottom of the back seat. I'm going up there to that gas station. It's cheaper.
I can't believe Walmart have a Walmart gas station. Like, it's not Murphy, it's a
how
Walmart.
How big gas is it? See, the gas is cheaper.
What's
see, the gas up here, see how it's one, the gas up here, 160.
Why you could've went up there and turned in? Why you going over here on this side?
See, regular gas.
Turn the air off, it's cold.
Regular gas is 162. The other gas station, the gas was 160.
It's, well.
I mean, no. Here is 162. The other gas station is 164. Hmm. See, it's cheaper here.
2 cents, huh?
Yeah.
2 cents.
Yeah, 162, 164 is cheaper.
Oh, man.
Better save a penny you can save.
Gas.
You never know. 2 cents can get you a lot.
But I know them people be stealing waters at night.
I'm gonna pump on them.
I know they be stealing waters at night.
They talking about that?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm. But yeah, look at that. It's that 162
boy,
gas station.
Boy, come on, boy.
You're trying to make me go to gas station 164.
I think the pump on my side.
No, yeah, I know. This ain't.
Come on. Mid-grade out of order. They got regular. They ain't got mid-grade.
See, that's another thing, too. You get mid-grade.
What?
You don't get no regular
gas. God. You missing all these pumps.
Get the golden gas.
Come on. That's out of order.
Oh, my God.
Jeez.
That one out of order, too?
Yes. You need to go over there.
Oh, my God. Now I'm going to go back to the other gas. And the 2 cents.
No. Go up there. Take it too long.
Okay.
God dang, boy. Doing too much about gas.
See, know why everything out of order? Because everybody go to their gas station.
Well, cheaper. Okay, come on.
2 cents mean a lot.
You about to aggravate me.
I pump my gas.
I'm not pumping none.
I drove here.
No.
I'm pumping.
I ain't pumping none.
Why not?
Because I said so. Get out. Mm-mm.
Where's my cord? Do not.
What I'm gonna do with your keys? Nothing.
Touch my keys.
Do not touch my keys. I'm not finna do nothing with your keys.
You can see my cord. I'll be right. Hey, how much up in my tank?
I don't know. You saw it was on low.
So I do a full tank, should I do half a tank?
Full.
Okay.
I hit it. I think he realized that he got the wrong card, you guys. I forgot to tell y'all. When I was in the house, after I did the intro, I took all his the right bank cards out and I put the old ones back in here. So your girl be doing it.
I grabbed the wrong card from the house.
How you grabbed the wrong card from the house?
It's the wrong card.
Why you grabbed the wrong card?
Because I didn't know.
Well,
I thought
look at what I see. You got my own card.
No,
somebody grabbed the wrong card.
It was two credit cards sitting on the table, and I had
grabbed. There's a card right there. This one.
No, I had to get a new card. My new card, I thought that this is the old card. This is not the new card. Let me try the new card. You ain't no help.
What you want me to say? You left your own card.
Oh, God.
What?
I'm not even. I'm not in your car. I'm a big cat.
What? What?
I don't have my cards. I could have sworn I had some cash in my wallet. Well, I'm not sworn. I always keep cash in my wallet. There's no cash in my wallet. So you gotta pay for the gas.
I ain't bring no gas.
I know you didn't bring no gas.
I didn't bring my purse or nothing, Ted.
Well, where my
what
money?
You want me to do? I don't know. Do what you did with the, when the last time you had your money.
I'm trying to remember. After the chest stitch, I forgot. How did I grab the wrong card at the house? We need some gas.
What?
I don't feel like driving back to the house.
Well, you gonna have to, because you ain't got no money. You ain't got no money. You ain't got no cards.
I had money in my wallet, though. Where's my money? I was in my wallet.
I don't know. Why you asking me? You asking me like I got it or something.
Now I gotta be thinking about where I'm gonna find the money at. Because that means we just lost some money.
You know, you just lost some money because I don't understand how you lose your money. Like, how you lose your money?
Why you throwing it at me?
Because it don't make no sense. You always losing some. Yeah. Every day you always losing some.
I had my money
but
in
but still, every day you always losing some and misplacing something.
I know I'm not tripping. I had money in here. So where's my money?
I don't have your money.
Why are you laughing?
Because
there's no
because
funny.
I know how to... I'm laughing because you're so
money.
Slow. You so
Give
slow.
Give me my money.
I don't have your money.
Give me my money.
I don't have your money. Do it like I... Pat me down. Do it look like I got money. Do it look like it's money over
Is it
here.
In your shirt?
Do you think it's money over here? Don't pull up my shirt.
You got my money.
I don't have your money.
Give me my money.
I don't have your money. I don't even got pockets or nothing. So how I'm going to sit there and have your money?
You hid my money.
No, I didn't.
Why'd you keep laughing? I'm not laughing.
Because
I'm
why would you serious. Think I hid your money? That's dumb.
Bro, we gotta pay for gas. Give me the
bro,
money.
I'm just saying I don't have the money. I'm serious.
The money.
Bro, I don't have
All right,
money.
All right, well, loan
oh,
me
God,
some money.
Oh, God, I ain't bringing my wallet with me.
Loan me some money.
I didn't bring my wallet with me.
All right, well, ask him over there. You go over there.
I ain't asking him nothing. You need to go home because you always misplace the stuff. No, and then you trying to blame me like I got your money. I don't even got your money.
I'm flying
out. You always doing that. Okay, I understand. You need to go find your money. Go find it. Because I ain't got it. I sure don't. Okay, but I don't have your money.
Give me my money.
I don't have it. You check me. I don't have it. Check me. I don't have it. Check your pockets. You ain't looking in your pockets.
The key card.
Why you don't think that you misplaced? You always misplacing money. So you go home and you go find it.
Coming up here. And I'm thirsty.
I'm thirsty too.
Give me my money.
Now, Jay, we go sit here.
Please. Give me my money.
I don't have it, bro.
Okay. I had a couple dollars in my wallet. I had some dollars in my wallet. So where did they go? They didn't get up and walk. Someone grabbed. And I think that someone is beside me. You're ignoring me. Give me my money.
Man.
Give me my money, bro. Because where... I had money in here. Why would I go somewhere?
I don't have your money.
Give me my money.
I don't have it. You crazy? Something wrong with you.
No.
Stop before you post on my Instagram. Move. I don't have your money. So stupid. You ain't got to do all that. You could just go home. It's getting hot. Hot in here.
Okay, we can burn up. We can burn up. Burn up. My will.
Oh, well.
We run out of gas. We're going to burn up anyway. It's just going to be outside. The beaming ass sun on us. But I would step under the gas station shit. Burn up right here.
You mad? I don't have your money. I'm serious.
Well, Elta, come on. We need to do something, bro. I'm going
to
go home.
You got enough gas to make it home.
And it's the thing, but I don't have enough bad gas to get back to another gas station.
Well, after we just going to have to go buy the thing. We got to drive.
No. Not we.
We?
No.
Because I ain't paying for it.
You.
No, I ain't. I'm broke.
It's no way. I can't believe, number one, my car just declined.
I thought you said that was the wrong card.
I don't know if that's the wrong card. It declined at the same time. No, that is the wrong card. Because, yeah. You changed my cards too?
No.
So why, Elton?
Tay, that is
this,
the card. Ain't this the
No,
new
this
card?
Is the old card.
Then I don't know. I don't know what to tell you.
At this point, just get to the house. Even if it don't like YouTube, bro. You got it.
All right.
Run out of gas. Oh, point break. Emergency break, my bad.
Run out of gas. We just won't last.
Yep. Gonna be walking down the street. Smell like it. All right.
Hope we made it back here. Don't be looking at me like that.
Just tell me. So what you talking about, Elton?
Don't be looking at me
just
like
trying not to hit the curb.
I know. Hope you find your money. Come on. I'm
saying it to you. Oh, time to get it.
Pick up your wallet. Don't forget it.
Can I let that in the house? Sure.
You guys, he is pissed now. I messed around and the camera stopped while he was driving. So y'all, he is mad right now. He is mad. Little do he know, his money is right here. I got that money. I got this money. Now, little do he know, well, he don't even know that I got this money, but I know he got a feel that I have it. Like, cause you saw how he just automatically blamed me. But yeah, you guys, I'm about to go in the house and, you know, I'm about to egg it on some more, you know, act like I don't have it. And then I'ma just bust out and give his money back. But yeah, you guys, we just about to keep this thing going just a little bit more, just to see if I can get him a little bit more mad. A little bit more mad. So I'll see you guys when I get in the house. Yes. Babe, you found your money yet?
No.
Come on, bro, you playing around? We gotta go. What is you doing? What are you doing?
Looking for my money.
Why is you messing up the sofa? Why is you messing up the sofa?
My car went in
Ted, stop. Why is you messing up the sofa, bro? It's not over there. What is you doing? You destroying the house. Oh my God, bro.
Cuz, bro, I want my stuff.
What is you doing? Stop throwing out all them clothes. You should be more.
Get back. Why did you keep recording? Why did you record?
Huh?
Why did you record? Why is you recording? Stop. Elka, why is you recording? You just sitting there looking at me. Say something.
Why? Look for your money. Don't worry about what I'm recording. Look
Stop.
For your
my
money.
Club, bro. Why you recording my clothes?
Look for
my
your money.
My man.
Pick all that stuff back up.
No.
Why is my clothes on the floor?
Get your clothes. You're right. I need to be going through your clothes.
I don't have your money. I don't have your money. Get out.
Get
out my clothes.
Cuz, bro, you need to stop playing. I want my stuff.
Babe.
Where is your stuff at?
You sold your money wasn't even. Dang, your money gone, bro. Somebody stole it. I told you to stop leaving your money out, bro. I told you. You don't listen. This what happens when you leave your money out. That's what happens when you leave your money out. That was happening. Where you going? Don't be trying to leave. Where you going? Don't be trying to leave. Where you going? I'ma get you. He locked me out. Oh my God. This car's stupid loud. And I could hear, so I'm just wait till you come back in the house. I know you're gonna come back in the house because you got the wrong keys. Trying to flex in front and grab the wrong key. That ain't even a car that need gas. Man, Lula, I'm not finna run after you again. I ain't finna run after him. I'm not about to run after you. You hurt yourself? Uh-huh. That's what happens when you be acting crazy.
You stalked me, and I told you about that. Why don't you steal?
I didn't steal.
Why don't you steal?
How you feel being pranked? You thought you got me?
Well, how is it a prank?
This is a prank.
What's the prank?
I stole your money.
Stop stealing. It's not funny.
Well, I didn't steal. Because if I took your money for real, you wouldn't go do nothing.
Who?
You.
Who?
You.
All right, keep on.
But anyway,
not only that, you guys, make sure you give Elton
my membrane hurt.
10,000 likes, cuz.
My brain hurts.
It's not funny. That is not funny.
That pillow hard.
Yes. Talk to my people. T-Tay, man, how it going, man? Like I said, man, she thinks she coming hard pranks. Her prank's not funny. Her prank, she did not get me. She did not get that boy. She most definitely did not. She looking mad for. Supposed to be your prank.
Head.
Hit you in your head.
Look at that pillow.
I'm sorry. My bad, Marblehead. It ain't hurt. You're lying. You're lying. See, you're lying. You trying to lie. Act like you hurt. No.
But anyways, you guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, you guys. Get this video to 5,000 likes. I know this wasn't the best video, but it's the best for me. And on that note, you guys.
Hold on. Where my card at? Where is my card? Get all this junk out of bed.
Oh, for real, I ain't got your card.
Where's my card?
Don't mess up the bag.
Where's my card?
Stop.
Where's my card?
I'm not playing with you.
Where's my card?
Stop.
Monkey.
Your card's in your little wallet.
Give me
you
my
don't
card.
Have it.
Give me
it's
my card.
Little...
Give me my card.
It's
I'm not
your,
laughing.
Mm-mm. It's in your little
Mm-mm.
wallet. Stop messing
with the house.
There's no cleanup. I'm cleaning
up. It's in the closet. Okay, I'm coming to the closet. It's okay. It's in the closet. Is it a closet, Elder? Is it inside this gap fit?
No, stop
throwing it. Ain't in that gap fit. Ah! What was that? Stop throwing my wallet.
You keep messing up the house. It's not funny.
Elder.
No!
You need...
I'm not talking.
What you mean you're not talking? I know you're not talking. That's the thing you need to get to talking.
No, you piss me off.
Oh, now you mad?
Yes.
I thought breaking that boy. What happened? You look very frustrated over here. But you guys gonna end this video off with that. Dang, how you in the middle? Oh, that's fire. It's like in the middle and it's just one. Yeah, I'll let you talk to your fans, your people. Your supporters, go ahead. You know,
T. Auntie.
No. Oh, no.
There you go. Auntie.
Get the camera.
I don't want to do it no more. You pissed me off. Go end this video off with the E. Auntie.
No, Elton.
We'll go end this video off with the E.
Steal
your money again.
Stop, dude.